that pee?
No, I didn't.
Oh, I could have sworn it was due to how you so friggin' rank. Hey, girl, come up this elevator.
I'm telling Asia.
Jeez, I'm peeing. Open the door.
What?
The door.
We can't hear you.
I said open the door.
Hey, can you help me out with my workload? It's about to be 5 o'clock and it's almost time for us to go home.
Hello, good afternoon. How can I help you?
Hey, your phone didn't ring.
Oh, yes.
You're not talking to anybody. There's no one on that phone.
No, I'm not busy at all.
What about teamwork? If it was you, I would have helped.
I could see you.
Real mature.
Hey, what's up?
Don't put your armor on me. We are trying to commit homicide in the office here. Yeah? You want to kill off people? If you got beard, your arm pink.
Hey, Janice, give me a hug.
Not today, Ricky.
Hey, hold the door.
Close. Me no want a freaking informer in here with me.
Catch the head alive. I saw it on Jamaican TikTok.
Go catch your seat far from me and cut on my face. Yo, yes, piss off me old dear.
Oh, you Jamaicans are so cool. Bless up, man.
Hey, can I borrow your stapler?
For some reason, everything you're touching here in a fear yard. The officer chat.
I don't understand what you said.
No.
Okay.
She'll watch when I clock in, she'll watch when I clock out.
What's up? What do I
come in like she won't get her information so she can inform to her.
You can watch out fear.
She need to stop mind my business and mind fear own her business.
Mm-hmm.
Every Friday she tell her man say she leave late.
So when Uno clock out?
When we leave 5.
Merited. That girl they wicked.
Sandra, why you come sit alongside of me now? And you know send me a chat up on the phone. Yo, you know say you're not a man as you. Hurt me soul. This so silly.
Warning. Do not attempt this at work. And if you do, Shantasia is not responsible if someone figures out what you're saying. Thank you.
Oh, girl, don't get me started. She thinks she's all that because she's Jamaican. Please. She doesn't even do her job. All she do is sit on WhatsApp and talk to her man, Donovan. Talking about desperate. He's in Jamaica, girl.
Right? You should tell HR.
I know, I should, right?
I want to allow me and stop coming here in your stinking mouth. You know, so you have a flat spoiled flower. You know, so you have a splat. Oh, Jay, calm down, calm. Morning, sir.
What? Me went to Bumbo, me went to Bumbo.
If you don't mess with the way you want to see a million. We got the Congo long just like the Amazon. Split big like a cylinder, man on feet like God. One question.
Where you come from?
Hey! I'm a beat boy retreat when he made the thing slap. Them said dreadlocks no play in a no.
Every time you bring food from your yard and you warm it up in our lunchroom, it smells like wet dog body wall. Tony, come and like say take shit in your work back there, carry this shit, come and work with you. Millionaire, bitch!
What
doing now? I want back my money. You just mad the money on the text from me for putting a freaking birthday party. Me not like one of them. You can't get that money back. The money is gone. All right. Thank you.
So wait, what my food there?
Oh, that rice and peas and oxtail, I threw that out. Yeah.
What do you mean say throw it out?
As in I threw it away.
What do you mean say dash away?
Because I thought it was Patricia's. I usually throw her food away from her. No?
So why did you touch it? Yo.
Oh my goodness. I said it was a mistake.
No one is discriminating.
No one is discriminating.
So why you touch my food?
I'm trying to tell you I usually
have nothing to do with that. I don't care.
Okay.
Garbage.
Real
chore. Yeah, real chore. I don't care. I'm just gonna buy another
garbage.
You know what? I'm gonna have to report this to HR.
That showed everything in this.
It was a mistake!
Stop playing with me. Why you touch me things for?
Here we
go. That discrimination, man.
Oh come on. No one's not discriminating.
You saying why you tell HR send me cock out four
cocky. Telling the boss that you clocked out early has nothing to do with it.
Yes, it still has something to do with it.
You're just mad because I'm a good employee and I tell the boss when you guys are stealing company's time.
Kinkin or Sandra, best time I go out HR and tell him say you're there with Anthony. You want me?
It's one of your guys' business.
We're gonna make you call HR,
Bob. Oh, please. I'm out of here. I'm not arguing with you.